on the path, and he led you with...
5 days is difficult. Anyway, I'll just mention a few. It's mentioned in the 2 Kings, chapter number 8, verse number 26. It says that Ahaziah, he was 22 years old when he began to reign. 2 Chronicles, chapter number 22, verse number 2 says that he was 42 years old when he began to reign. Was he 22 years old or was he 42 years old? Mathematical contradiction. Furthermore, in 2 Chronicles, chapter number 21, verse number 20, it says that Joram, the father of Ahaziah, he reigned at the age of 32 and he reigned for 8 years. And he died at the age of 40. Immediately, Ahaziah became the next ruler at the age of 42. Father died at the age of 40. Immediately, son takes over, who's at the age of 42. How can a son be 2 years older than the father? Believe me, even in Hollywood film, you will not be able to produce it.
Life had just begun. I helped to raise you up. You thought it'd be easy, but your life turned out to be rough. You thought I let you down. I never let you go. I'm worried 'cause you left me and you didn't even know. You know you're gonna die. Who knows when that will be? Before you meet Allah, you should come back to me.
From you Christians, whether this 2 and 1 and 3 and 3 is the same.